ranging from $7 to $14. Based upon like the material and its composition.
And who will buy your product?
And our product is like based for like every single person who has like problems taking out the toothpaste, like
mostly kids. Kids generally have a little more trouble getting toothpaste out when it's about to run out, so this will help them.
And
how will you advertise?
We will put it online, keep it in local stores and like cleaning stores. Like we're gonna keep it online and where people sell toothpaste, like places like Walmart and Costco.
So how do you plan to make it? Because you're using stainless steel and copper, so you have to.
We're probably gonna use make a mold and pour it in.
Melt the metal.
So we're gonna heat it up and put it in the mold to create the shape that we need.
Okay, Isha, sit down. Okay.